Yo, what's good, guys? It's another video back here again, episode 3. So look, as y'all know, we already did 1 and 2, but like that. So, like, after this duel, we're gonna do, not the West Dickens and everything like that. What? But it's okay.
Come on, come on, let's go! Get him in there! Come on, come on!
Amos!
Hey, miss, I got most of the horses secure and the chicken.
Well, thank you, Amos, but it's the herd I'm worried about.
I know, they're scattered all over the valley and beyond. The weather is coming in real fast.
So what do you suggest, Amos? We leave the herd out there to be scattered by the storm and ourselves left here to die without a livelihood?
Can I help?
No, miss. If the men get caught out in that storm, they're gonna die.
And if we lose our herd, we'll all die, you stupid man.
Doesn't sound like we're left with much of a choice then. Come on, Amos. Round up your men. Let's get the herd.
Ow! Ow! Mommy! I just got stuck in my headphones. Hurts.
Come on.
I had a plan, Arthur. I want to go to the heat.
Big school.
Learn that from Swole. That's a whiskey. Buddy, I got, bro. I'm actually gonna buy something, bro. It's complete. My camp. I believe I got some more stuff real fast. Hold on. Hey, chicken-headed guy, come over here.
Hello, friends.
Nice doing business with you.
Seems there's something big hanging in here. Good or bad?
How are you doing?
35,000.
Excuse me, sir. You need help?
And that's gonna be the video
the
for today.
The closest doctor is in Armadillo.
Because like, I'm the best.
What is your name, friend? John Morris.
Oh,
good God!
That's for
fire. Excuse me. How many outlaws can a man encounter in one day?
You must have me mistaken with somebody else, friend.
My God! They come back. Maker's a funny situation. Oh, I just swear. Forgive me. Pain is playing your breath for breathing.
There's him at door! Master John! Master!
Bro, he is the most funniest person in the world. So, like I said, this, I don't know if I will post tomorrow or the next day. I'll wait till, like, I feel better and everything like that, and that's it.